What's your name?
I am Subhankar.
How are you, Subhankar?
I am fine, thank you. How are you?
I am also fine, thank you. Subhankar, please wish your friends.
Hi friends, how are you? I'm sure you are doing fine.
Oh, very nice. Subhankar, I'm going to take your interview today and I'll ask you some questions. Are you ready?
Yes, please continue.
Oh, that's great. Smart boy.
Thank you.
Okay, Subhankar, tell me, what question should I ask you?
Anything.
Great. Subhankar, what is the name of your country?
India. I love my country.
Okay. Who is the Prime Minister of India?
Narendra Modi.
Okay. Who is the President of India?
Ramnath Kovind.
Okay. My next question, Subhankar. What is our national fruit?
Mango.
What is our national flower?
Lotus.
Okay. Very good. What is our national animal?
Tiger.
That's really great. Okay. You are answering all my questions very rightly, Subhankar. Okay. Now, can you tell me how many days are there in a week?
7 days.
Can you tell their names and spellings?
Sunday, S-U-N-D-A-Y. Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y. Tuesday, T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Wednesday, W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y. Thursday, T-U-R-S-D-A-Y. Friday, F-R-I-D-A-Y. And Saturday, S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y.
So nice. Thank you. Okay, Subhankar, can you tell me how many months are there in a year?
12 months.
Can you name them?
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December.
Can you spell December?
D-E-C-E-M-B-E-R.
Subhankar, please tell me how many seasons are there in a year?
6 seasons.
Can you name them?
Summer season, rainy season, autumn season, dew season, winter season and spring season.
Okay. What's your favorite color, Subhankar?
Green.
Why?
Because grass is green, vegetables are green, forest is green. I like forest so much.
Oh, is it? So can you tell me some forest animals?
Tiger, elephant, giraffe and lion.
Okay, good. Okay, Subhankar, now can you tell me some domestic animals?
Dog, cat, goat, donkey, monkey and cow.
Okay, can you tell me something about cow?
Yes, I can.
Okay, please tell.
Cow is a domestic animal. She has 4 legs, 2 horns and a long tail. She lives in a shed near our house. She gives us milk and we make cheese, butter and curd from it.
Okay, fine. That's very nice, Subhankar. What is your favorite food, Subhankar?
Chicken pakora. Wow! So yummy! I love it!
I love it too. Okay. Subhankar, can you tell me a story?
Which story?
Anyone.
Can I tell Thirsty Crow?
Yeah, sure.
One hot summer day, a crow became very thirsty. He was going to die for want of water. At last, he saw a pot. The water was very low in the pot. He could not drink it. He took pebbles one by one, dropped them in the pot. The water reached the neck of the pot. The crow drink water happily and fly away.
Oh, fantastic. Who taught you all these things, Subhankar?
My teacher, my father, my mother.
Okay. What's your father and mother's name?
Mr. Mukesh
ओके ग्रेट. ओके शुभंकर, कैन आई आस्क यू वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन?
यस प्लीज.
ओके, व्हाट यू वांट टू बी इन फ्यूचर?
पायलट.
व्हाई?
Because I want to fly.
Okay, very nice, Subhanka. Okay, Subhanka, may God bless you and may God fulfill all your dreams, Subhanka.
Thank you so much. Bye.
Bye bye.
Please subscribe my channel. Press all bell icon. Don't forget to like also.